बीते दिनी फाइनेंस मिनिस्टर क्रिस्टिया फ्रीलैंड वालों फॉल इकोनॉमिक स्टेटमेंट हाउस ऑफ कॉमन्स विच पेश की गई। ऐसे दे संबंध विच आज प्रधानमंत्री जस्टिन ट्रूडो ने मीडिया नू एड्रेस कीता।
Yesterday, we presented our government's plan to support Canadians through the second wave of COVID-19 and rebuild a strong, resilient economy. There are lots of important measures to cover, but first, I want to start with fighting COVID-19. Because right now, job one remains protecting you and your family. To date, we've secured billions of pieces of PPE, tens of millions of rapid test kits, and signed deals for hundreds of millions of doses of 7 vaccine candidates. Canada now has the most diverse portfolio of any country for vaccines. We're in the right place to have access to safe, effective vaccines as soon as possible. As the co-founder of Moderna said over the weekend, Canada was among the first to pre-order their vaccine doses. We are guaranteed some of Moderna's first batch if the vaccine is safe and approved. Already, Moderna has submitted their candidate for Health Canada review, as have Pfizer BioNTech and AstraZeneca Oxford. And just yesterday, Johnson & Johnson joined this list as the 4th candidate for Health Canada review. As I outlined on Friday, our government is also working around the clock with the provinces and territories and through the new National Operations Center on the vaccine rollout. We've invested in everything from freezers to needles to be sure we can reach every Canadian who wants a vaccine, no matter where they live. The fall economic statement we presented yesterday is our roadmap for the path ahead. But our response to this crisis doesn't end there. On that note, I can confirm that our government is providing additional support to 2 more communities facing very serious local outbreaks.